In watercolor, the less water you use, the darker your color is going to be, and the more water you use, the lighter the color will be. And so it's a little bit different because you're not using white paint to lighten it, you're just using more water to lighten your color. So always understand water to paint ratio.